Well, something stinks in the desert, and it's an increase in rabid skunks. In particular, Pima and Santa Cruz counties are seeing this problem. The state is putting out a warning. Since the new year, 13 rabid skunks have been ID'd. A total of 17 were ID'd last year.